Okay, here we go, Devils Dyke. Monday 9th of February. Now about 11 o'clock. Trying young Sam's harness today, the Yupin Nanga 2. Sam's gonna try my harness. Let's see what we can do. Go end of the Truly run. Truly aerials to my right. Three pilots been down in front of me. Just gonna start heading back now to Devil's Dyke. Although it's bloody cold out, I've got too many layers on and I'm actually sweating. And then before I start sweating too much, I'm gonna go down, get a layer off, get back up again, and fix this speed bar, which is a bit too short. I can't actually reach it too easy, so let's get back, sort that out, and then go again. Truly, it's easy! Young Paul just below me. Let's see if I can get him to follow me to Truly. Paul! Go for Truly! Paul! The young Paul just below me. Let's see if I can get him to follow me to Truly. Paul! Go for Truly! Speed bar, mate, this is fucking quite hard to get hold of. Okay, the end of the Truly run again. Just gonna turn around and Paul should be appearing behind me. Yep, there he is. There's the boy. There's Paul at the end of the Truly run. Nice little bit of lift out in front of him by the look of it. Just gonna pop out there. Yeah, let's see if we can get the cloud base. Let's follow these birds. See what they can lead me into. I think it's just... Okay, the birds have all disappeared, they're just winding me up now. Sometimes they're good, sometimes they're a pain in the ass. hill should get another bit of lift, bearing in mind the wind direction is coming almost from my left. We should just get a bit of lift off here, there we go. We could also runs. We've been from here over to Truliegh over there, 3.5 miles. Sam's first time. He made it back. Where's Charlie?
Oh, Charlie's in the distance.
Charlie's over there. Yeah.
Charlie's over here. He's doing the paragliding triathlon. He's done the flying bit. Now he's
up
doing
down the
walking bit.